toll collector's building on the island. Nick Hill. This is a tunnel with a fake facade to confuse the Allied bombers into thinking it was a medieval castle so they wouldn't bomb it. Lorelei Rock.
St. Lorenzhausen
is ahead of us. Lorelei. That's looking back to the Lorelei Rock, the one with the flags on it. This yellow building is the church, but the only way that you can get into it is through the pub. How civilized is that? You have a drink and then you go and pray. We're about to go into the Koblenz flower show. We're just waiting to get in. This is looking down onto Koblenz, looking down on the Rhine. Our ship was moored over there where that red one is. It has now gone on to Cologne. We'll pick it up there. We're in Koblenz. This is the confluence of the Rhine and the Moselle rivers. Azaleas. Oh, wow. We're taking a cable car across the Rhine from the flower show at the top to the flower show at the bottom. This is St. Justice.
Oh,
bat nesting boxes.
Still left over from the Berlin Wall. Somewhere between here. Oops. We're approaching the cathedral. This is the main entrance into the cathedral in Cologne. These tapestries were designed by Rubens, created by people in Flanders.
These tapestries were when the French troops were approaching, people knew, okay, we better hide our, you know, precious.
It's one of the new stained glass windows. Left Cologne. We're somewhere between Cologne and Amsterdam. It's about 11:30 at night. Quite a warm, balmy night.